Next week, I'm going to start building that textile plant.
I'll not only grow my own cotton, I'll weave it and I'll market it. I'll tell you, boy, in a year, 2 years from now.
Men who build empires die, and empires die too.
No. No, it won't. That's why I've got you and Gooper.
Look at Gooper. Look at what he's become. Is that what you wanted him to be? And look at me. You put it very well indeed. I'm a 30-year-old kid, and pretty soon I'm going to be a 50-year-old kid. I don't know what to believe in. Now, what's the good of living if you got nothing to believe? There's got to be some purpose in life, some meaning. Look at me. For the sake of God, look at me before it's too late. For once in your life, look at me as I really am. Look at me. I'm a failure. I'm a drunk. On my own in the open market, I'm not worth the price of a decent burial.
So you and Gooper and the rest of you blaming me for everything, huh?
No, Papa. Nobody. Just that we've known each other all my life and we're strangers. You own 28,000 acres of the richest. You own $10 million. You own a wife and two children. You own us, but you don't love us.
In my own way, I...
No, sir. You don't even like people. You wanted Gooper to have kids. You want me to have kids. Why?
Because I want a part of me to keep on living. I won't have it end with the grave. Ugh. This is what my father left me. Lousy old suitcase. And on the inside was nothing. Nothing but his uniform from the Spanish-American War. This was his legacy to me. Nothing at all. And I built this place from nothing.
And that's all he left you?
It was a hobo. Best known tramp on the boxcar circuit. Oh, he worked once in a while as a field hand. I'd tag along, sat on my bare bottom in the dirt waiting for him. Outside of hunger, first thing that I could remember, shame. I was ashamed of that miserable old tramp. I was riding boxcars when I was 9 years old. Something you never had to do. And you'll never have to bury me neither, like I did him. Buried him in a meadow along beside a railroad track. We was running to catch a freight, and his heart gave out. You know, some... that lousy old trap died laughing.
Laughing at what?
Himself, I guess. You know, a hobo tramp. Not a nickel in these jeans, you know. No future, no past.
Maybe he was laughing because he was happy. Happy at having you with him. He took you everywhere, and he kept you with him.
I don't want to talk about it. Yeah, I loved him. And I never loved anything as much as that lousy old tramp.
And you say he left you nothing but a suitcase with a uniform in it from the Spanish-American War?
Some memories.
And love.
Did I tell you all them stories about my old man?
Yeah, about 50 times.